Hey guys, Sunday. It's the last day of my vacation. Deck is gone. Pile of shit right there. All the big wood went down to Windsor to be a dock on the Connecticut River. And that's what's left. All little stuff in there. What I did was I put a tarp down first. Put a little part in and tarp top so it won't fly anywhere on the way to the dump. Over here is my snapper sleeping. I won't be able to get her out soon. All that shit there. Plant some grass here. Dog piss kills that. Baby 416 sleeping, hitched up to the trailer. Pulling my big loads. House looks better without the deck. But, get this. Some more crap over here. So it looks like it's gonna be two loads at a dump. Not too much left. But, talked to the wife about a patio. She's also saying she wants a pool. I got plenty of yard to do a pool. I mean, trust me, I got quite a bit of land. I guess we could do a pool. Do like a patio deck there, leading out to a pool area. I'll have to get the land bulldozed. Get it leveled out a bit. It's a little hilly right here. There used to be some huge ass trees. Some of my previous videos, you'll see the trees that were here. Took down five last year. There's one here, one there, and two back there. Took them down, but now she's talking about a pool. I'm not objecting to it, but it's another job. Oh, start a video, Sterling. Yep. My plants, my tomato plants and tomato trees, no progress so far. So if I were you, I'd stay away from that crap on TV. It's a bunch of BS. I haven't seen any progress yet, so. Anyway, guys, that's where I am today. Sorry about not too many videos, but I've been working my rear end off. Trying to get this crap out, because there's a lot of garbage laying around. It looks kind of horrible. But, got rid of the big wood yesterday from a friend of mine, Rick. Came up with his Jeep and his boat trailer because my trailer just wasn't long enough. The boards were actually 15 footers. My trailer is only a 10. And even up on the back of the gate, it was way too big. So he brought a boat trailer up and his boat trailer was 21 foot. So they fit perfect. Straight on. Towed him with his Jeep. We sat out here, we drank a few beers. And then he went on his merry way. So, you know, helping everybody out. He needed a dock. I needed to get rid of the wood. It was in good shape. Except for this. This is all crap shit. All the rotted material and the decking and the floors and everything. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Please rate, please subscribe, and there's definitely some more videos to come. Got some more work done on the S10, but this deck thing really changed my vacation plans, but it's done. Alright guys, thanks for watching.